logic, other than European server being complete trash more than ever, I'm enjoying. And as you can see, I'm streaming right now, like today. Super early for me, and I'm actually getting so much PvP, I'm white people happy, to be honest. Oh no, my doggo was playing on the grass, definitely, I can smell it. Now I'm on Europe and they don't seem good benching. They do not seem good, trust me. So much issues already. Is it scum? Radar confirmed. Why am I always going to that room, by the way? Is there anything that can... Oh, here, right? I think blue keycard or some crap. Peekaboo! Do key card, yeah? That's fucking bully, bro. No! Oh shit! We're so fucking dead, guys. Thank you. The lag. That guy is sitting in that fucking corner just waiting for everyone to pick him, bro. Dude. Fucking won, bitches. Jesus, what a fight, man. What a fucking fight, bro. I fucking won Tarkov. Definitely, Nikita is telling me, dude, you fucking won. Come on, come on, bro. Not like this. Just not like this. You broke the server? Ah, shit, man. Backend? Bad confirm. Oh, man. Madaris, Cornelia, and Blackhawk, appreciate the follows, guys. Welcome, welcome. Scav's about to come. Yeah, please, no. I'm very good out of field. Thank you, man. English, please, though. Interesting. Oh, there you go. Yes, Paradox, in 2 days apparently. Do you mind if I steal your English command? Go for it, brother. I don't know who is on the server anymore. Oh shit. That's the long M4 too, so it sucks, man. Fuck me, man. What I saw, I don't know who is in the raid anymore. Why keep the hex rail? Valkyrie, I was like, I didn't end the loot yet, so I wasn't really holding on it. Uncocky, man. That's Nikita, bro. That's Nikita coming for my ass, brother. No, Valkyrie, I would read the chat regardless, man. Mouse 1 or mouse 2 to stop animations. Anticlimactic as fuck it is, man. I mean, the getting kicked after killing 5 or 6 guys is anticlimactic, bro.